Are we in? Are we in, my friend? Alright, we in. We in. What is good, YouTube? It is your boy, Gaming Desires. Call me whatever the fuck you want. I don't even know what to call myself. It's now coming up in here. And right now, we about to play some more Last of Us Part 2. First live stream, the first episode last time I was on, I'm pretty sure. I don't know, but here I am right now. Yup. Alright, cool. We on. So, y'all already know me. If you don't know me, I'm new. My name is Nelson. And I smoke glass, so I'm about to be smoking during this new play, you know what I'm saying? My bad. So last time we played this, I'm pretty sure we picked her up. Met this girl, this little shootout. Ba-ba-ba.
I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
Pro, I'm just following you.
Apologize. All right. Thing going on in here. How do I run again? That one. Yeah, alright, cool. We don't want that motherfucker to see you. The niggas is ruthless. Niggas just wanted to pizzeria. I guess a pizza. Can I get a slice? Shit. Got criminals during the outbreak?
Down here.
People still catching criminals out here?
Keep up.
This little alleyway. I like the little outside scenes. Pretty cool. Plus, there's a lot. Mm-hmm. Yo, Kaylin. You about to eat that chicken sandwich?
I ate it.
Oh, you did? Alright, cool.
It was good.
It was good? Is it better than any other chicken sandwich you tasted?
Yeah.
That's what I think, too. It's juicy, that's why.
It is. It's like moisture.
Mm-hmm.
It's not dry, like.
For real, exactly. That's what I like about it.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Figure it out, right? I can move trash cans. Pretty cool. Oh, old zombie about to jump out of this shit. Just like that. Oh shit. She good? Yeah. Got them park horses? The damn gun away.
Yep. Sometimes. No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Oops.
Your friend, huh?
He's fast.
You're friends with the leader of the fire. What are you, 12?
She knew my mom. And she's been looking at me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
Where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
Well, instead of just staying in school, you decided to run up and join the Firefly.
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
One of the best things about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good.
Yeah, sure. Just take your time walking, man. Like, you know, like, got time to be walking a bit. Explosion's about to happen, right? It's be a nice time. That boom, right there over there in the city. Yeah, again. It happened in the first scene. I know.
Is it?
Hello, Bob.
What are you doing?
Not too shabby.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
You know what's really good at the top? That busted ass watch you got on. I was going to stop.
The watch is broken.
That's funny.
You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I sell the merchandise. It's a lot. Can do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
raining now. Where are we going?
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. You weren't their first choice. Well, the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around. Come on.
Right. Put that on real fast. The fuck? Oh.
Who's waiting for us at the drop off?
She said there's some fireflies that traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
I'm up and check if the coast is clear. I'm free to do stuff. Nice little spot.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up.
Make sure that shit's covered good.
Come on, kid.
Somebody finds that, it's clip. Got any little spot thing, got any.
It's raining, but it wasn't good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
My bad.
Up this way.
It's crazy they got all this. Another secret door over there. Or whatever it is. Side entrance, you can call it. But no piece of item, no item or nothing, no love. Look at that. Tired of these dudes.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez of Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. I can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of this shit. Mm-hmm. What's ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry. Oh.
Just gonna hold him up or something.
Holy shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess. Run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Come on, I would've took their gun or something, y'all. I can't. Oh my god.
Signal, run.
I don't know what to do.
Now, run.
Following the bots.
Stay away from those lights.
We're trying to catch us when these mad zombies, whatever the fuck they are running around and shit.
Go, go!
Oh. Ah!
Gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Damn. Got a whole beautiful path set up for them.
Hold it. Right there.
I see them.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way? Hold on the line.
Stay down. Don't let them see you.
Come on, kid.
Oh. It's ridiculous. Not very good at sneaking. Motherfucker, how did he even see me? Take cover. That was embarrassing. Very embarrassing. It's ridiculous. That fall. The dudes couldn't see me when I was right under their noses.
I hear him up ahead.
Hold up.
Oh, I know he did not just fucking silence. For real, let the monsters get us. I don't understand.
We can get through here.
Take that. See, I've been like, bow. They're like.
Out of this yet. Let's go around.
How's it look?
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man.
Did you hear something?
Yeah, I heard it too. I hear.
What the fuck?
Need some help here.
What about the gun? Oh my god.
Son of a bitch!
Shoot the nigga, please! Oh my god! Okay, well that just happened. That was very, very like, noticeable. She just... I didn't say nothing. Bruh.
You heard him and I will shoot you dead!
Okay.
That was embarrassing. When we knew I was out of ammo. Gotta go get some grub.
Think we can squeeze through here.
More ammo.
Are we safe?
No, they're still around. But take a moment to get your breath.
Jones,
if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss.
Bullets, bingo. That's everything. Oh yeah, sword. And ain't gonna give you shit in the beginning anyways.
Yes, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Get very close, though.
Okay.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Alligator's gonna bite me in the leg.
What was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
What she said...
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither.
Tess, fuck you, man.
What the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Well, I need to remind you what is out there.
I get it.
Mm-mm-mm.
This way. through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
That's guitar music, because they do that every time when you're walking on a lone path. Also,
hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
Just take up my whole screen. So it follows this clip. Got much.
What the hell was that?
I heard that shit, right?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
My ass.
Are we safe? For now. Come on.
Well, she's dead. I want them to come scooping up behind you like you dropped your soap or something. Pause.
Yeah, it's quite a
drop. There's the Capitol building.
Yeah, we need to get around this mess. This is the downtown area? It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Damn. Quarantine, right? Why not play a game like this during quarantine? I'm trying. What do you want me to do? I would have been jumping down there. Been like, try to shimmy, jump down that rock. Go over there. Bada boom, bada boom. What the fuck? Anybody else see that? What boy did that flash on?
You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now. Hey, Tess?
Got dead law enforcement. That's never a good sign.
It's been ripped apart. His body's pretty fresh. Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
Excuse me. What is that? I'm off full. I haven't given me shit all game. I just started giving me stuff. How am I full? Nah. Alright, yeah, I talk about that.
God damn it. Clicker.
Why are you touching her?
Bare hands. What's wrong with his face? It's been years of infection will do to you. So what? Are they blind? Sort of. They see you using sound. Like bats? Like bats. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
Damn, big ass rat, Justin. My boy crushed that with bare hands. That was nasty.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart.
That was a gun for a second.
Watch your head.
Oh, hell no, I gotta get the fuck out of here. Oh, I need to smack the shit out of me. Mushroom man.
Let's get the hell out of here.
I don't care what you say.
Just see if there's a way through.
Yeah, you gotta wait till I'm done. That's locked. Never checked in here. Try to make me leave some things behind. I see ya. Stock room. Okay. Pretty nice. Pretty nice. Like this.
Clickers?
Shit. Go, go.
That shit is disgusting. Scare the shit out of me. Fuck that.
Over through here.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine. Let's go.
Give me a second.
Thank you. You're welcome.
This terminal's blocked. Should we go back up? This is crazy. Just don't look down. Are you serious?
Yeah, she's wild and I'm afraid of heights. Fucking did not just do that shit.
Okay. You got
got away from it.
He's in the poster. Formed now. Look. Oh, I got a new revolver. Sit down. Okay. All right. I get it. All right. I get it.
Runners.
I'm gonna check it out. Stay with the girl.
Yeah, girl, if I'm gonna feel real with you, I ran out of shifts. So. Oh shit. Now let's retry this. Mm-mm-mm-mm. Yo, mother. Anaya Tamira. Shit for the third time now. Fucking God, I hate that one so much. Yeah, bear back. Shit for the fourth time. How the fuck? Right. I wasn't crouching that time. Oh my fucking god, that nigga said weave. I can't punch him. I gotta sneak up on him and kill that nigga from behind.
Come on down.
I'm impressed, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
Joel, over here.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on. See? Doing all right?
Uh-huh.
Whoa. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. Get through here. Watch your back.
No, I was thinking. After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Through here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
Gonna be fine.
It's him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.